4 mile fastnet race got underway from Cowes in southern England overnight. The Australians begin the event in third place in the team's championship, but they won the cup from the same place in 1979. The race carries triple points. After brilliantly winning the first 30 nautical mile race on the Solent, the Perth craft Hitchhiker badly missed today's start and finished 23rd on corrected times. Bondi Tram also sailed poorly today after a fine first up effort, finishing 23rd in the fleet of 45 boats. The one bright note today was a much improved performance from Once More, Dear Friends. After a disastrous race yesterday, the Sydney craft finished 18th today on corrected times. The Australians are now hoping to score heavily in tonight's long channel race, which is worth double points in the quest to regain the Admiral's Cup.